Microsoft continues to play catch-up with rival document editors. On Wednesday, it announced the addition of multi-author editing to its suite of online programs. Microsoft first introduced its suite, Office 365, back in 2011, but only now will users have the ability to view the same document and contribute to live editing. The feature is now available for the web versions of Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. In a blog post, Microsoft explains the benefits of what it calls co-authoring. New real-time presence helps you see where your co-authors are working in the document so that you don't create conflicts as you edit. The new ability to see changes to text and formatting as they happen will help you and your co-authors stay on the same page as your ideas develop and evolve. Co-authors will be shown in the document with different colored flags for each user, as well as a list of users currently viewing the doc. Any offline editors using Office's desktop app can edit documents and sync the changes the next time they're online. Microsoft also wanted to spare its customers the agony of remembering to hit save. So another noted feature added to 365 is continual autosave. If you're thinking this all sounds very familiar, you're right. When it comes to online document collaboration, Google's suite of apps, including Google Docs, of course, have become a household name. VentureBeat explains Microsoft's co-authoring and autosave abilities finally brings its apps to the same playing field Google services have been touting since 2010. What's taken Microsoft so long to catch up to Google? Well, CNET's Stephen Shanklin says it might be a sense of old habits die hard. Office was born in an era when people stored documents on their PC's hard drives. Sharing arrived awkwardly, with people exchanging documents by email. Google Docs, in contrast, was born on the web, where it made a lot more sense to have a single, centrally stored version of a document. However, despite its slow start, Microsoft retains an edge with its deep-seated roots in the world of business. While examining Microsoft Office 365, Technology Guy talks about the Office Advantage. This refers to a company's compatibility with an Office and IT infrastructure already built around Microsoft products, as well as the user familiarity with the product. Mobility strategist Gary Purdy sums it up. If you had someone offer you a cloud service for $1.95 per month, but it wasn't compatible with Office, you'd laugh. You have to have that data compatibility. The next benchmark Microsoft is hoping to meet is expanding its suite of apps on mobile platforms. The programs have a limited presence on Apple's iOS devices and, of course, Windows Phone. Back in May, the company promised Android users the ability to edit Office documents on their devices. The company says it's still on track to provide the functionality over the next several months. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.